Alright. Hey VDA, thanks for the luck. I'm gonna do it this slightly slower here, because I'm a lot better at the hill movement here. I think it's faster to go notes Jiggy Mumbo token. The hill movement's so annoying if you do that. Thanks, Conga.
Thank you.
Oh my god! It's gonna be bad.
Go!
TDC. Oh my god. That's a bit better. Thank you. crit. No idea what killed that first crab. Still come down with bulk jump. Start getting that net jiggy in 90%. It's just so scary though. Thank you. Cool. 1 out of 4. Pick the worst of directions to throw out that buggy. The best idea. I can't do it now. There was some feathers in the icy water back there, and I really need feathers in this route. And I need to lose health at the moment, so I could have grabbed those feathers. Buy that first mumbo chicken I grabbed.
Thank you.
Not ideal, but it's better than last time. I might try out doing the Weller's banjo this time. Give it a go. Out of four. Nice stuff, dude. I love it when that happens. Alright, let's see how banjo goes doing the well. Should be quicker, I reckon. Damn it, Nibbly. Ruin it. I think I might be ready to not get the notes in the tree in Treasure Chest Cave. Actually, he is pretty slow. It's like 50 seconds that it took me to do that. I might get another Jiggy instead of Nappa or something. Wago, maybe. Yeah, I really like the Gutter Slam too. Everyone should use it in every category. Try a bit of a different ride here, do the Wells Venture. I mean, you go right past it and all you need in there is the Jiggy and the combo token. Oh my god, what an idiot. That's better. Oh, extra feathers too, that's really good. Yeah, MMM is so fun in those categories. Glad you ended up liking it. Church still sucks though. Don't like it in the church. Okay. looks like the world's shaping up to be quicker as the pumpkin. I can't bring out this time. I played this M&M better than I did my last one too. You don't ever see it in runs, because it's obviously pretty slow to go there. A bit bummed about losing this time here. I guess it's my own fault for trying New Year out. Hey dude, thank you for the luck. Well, is definitely quicker as the pumpkin. Oh wow. I think I'm gonna start getting Logo Jiggy instead of Nappa Jiggy there in that Monster Mansion. But I'm gonna have to figure out how to get that. I think what I'll do is I'll get the Tumbler Mumbo token and then jump over the hedge and then break the Logo window. Thank you. still the best free route. Oh my god. So I fly here, but I could not fly here. I could just take the running shoes straight to the honeycomb switch, and then I could get those Mumbo tokens in the fly afterwards. That'd be good. No! Come on. Still using reasonably safe strats here. Not gonna get the big bomb to grab her. Nicely without it anyway. I'm actually more nervous about grabbing the eye jiggy without landing than I am about getting the clip. Oh, 4 out of 4. Nice. Oh, the honeycomb ring, you mean? It's pretty well concealed, actually. Yeah, I don't know how we ever found it. Maybe it would be quicker. Witch switch is further away than I thought it was. I was going to say maybe it would be quicker there to go to the witch switch instead of this other funnel. Wow, it's pretty quick. Pretty sure I don't need that extra life. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's the only bad thing about the 80% tutorial is I've gotten a lot better since then. Yeah, it's go left around all the vines, and then there's one that comes up from the floor. And I think you go right before that. Whatever I did, and then you jump. That jump is very important, though, you have to do that. That's not the typical strat that people use, but I find it very consistent, so I use it. Takes a bit of practice, but once you got it, you never miss it. Unless you forget to jump like me. Hit enter. What the fuck? I hit enter click clock wood twice. My space key broken or something. Ah! I think the reason that my strat for that room is different is because they will enter that room in Talon Trot because they've opened the door properly. But then 90% you don't. But luckily my strat for it works even if you were already in Talon Trot, so it's a very good one. Anymore. It's actually remembered the one on the branch. There we go. Don't know why I didn't read that last time. And I might split when I enter autumn in case I start doing a death walk. I thought I was still on time for it. That gold after.
Oh,
You bastard! What an ass. It's not even worth going up there and doing the cliff. I might as well just swim in there at this point. So that could have the chance of avoiding that, I guess. So. What an ass, though. Yeah. I'm looking forward to getting some time back there, that's a bit of a shame. Maybe if he hadn't knocked me off. Going for the death warp this time. That would have saved me a bit. But then now I might not be able to do a death warp in Bubble Glit. That's the only thing. But I think I'll still go for that death warp, because like, there's some damage I can take and I know where it is. It'll be right here. I'm not sure whether it's quicker to go this way or take the red cauldron. I think there's less loading zones if you take the red cauldron, maybe, but... Who knows? The movement's worse if you take the red cauldron, because you have to, like, walk to that pipe thing. Walking as the bee is never a good idea. I think I'll try the red cauldron next time. But I lost most of that time there because of all the damage that I took on purpose. Come on. So that thing does take two to the B. I wonder if it does that to Banjo as well. I'm pretty sure it doesn't give two to Banjo.
Oh,
That death warp's good.